definitely putting the defenders through their paces. The terrain is incredibly unforgiving.